LinkedIn Learning is a great resource for learning just about anything technology or business related, and it is free to you as a Rolling Meadows Library cardholder. A previous video showed how to log into and navigate LinkedIn Learning from your computer. But have you ever wanted to take your LinkedIn video tutorials on the road? This short video will help you get started using the LinkedIn Learning app on your phone or device. Start by going to your app store on your mobile device. Type LinkedIn Learning in the search bar, then choose the LinkedIn Learning app, not the LinkedIn Network and Job Finder app. Once it finishes downloading, click Open and tap Sign In. Then tap on Sign In with your library card. The library ID for Rolling Meadows Library is Rolling Meadows Library, typed as all one word at the end of the URL that shows in the box. Sometimes the autocorrect on your device will want to add spaces, so be careful not to let it. Now it is time to type in your Rolling Meadows Library card barcode found on the back of your library card and your PIN. If you don't know if you have a PIN, try the last four digits of your phone number. If that doesn't work, you haven't set a PIN yet, and you can do that by going to the Rolling Meadows Library homepage and clicking on RML Account Login under the Quick Links menu and following the instructions. There's a short video tutorial for that as well. Click on the link above or at the end of this video to take you there. Once the app opens, you're all set. You shouldn't have to go through the login process again. Just open the app and start learning. You can browse for more business, creative, or technology videos by tapping on the Topics button at the bottom of the app. My Learning lets you continue watching videos you have started, find your saved courses, and check the list of videos you have already seen. I hope this has helped you get started with the LinkedIn Learning app. Thanks for watching.